What's up, everybody? Okay, so, this, Cascadia has a weather band on it, for the radio. So I've been listening to the weather band for the last 10 minutes, trying to, decipher everything. It looks like the thunderstorm that we are moving through right now have a possibility of producing some hail. Not sure about that. And of course, nobody can make up their mind. Nobody can do 60 miles an hour for some damn reason. Everybody keeps hitting their brakes. Scared of a couple raindrops. Anyhow, they haven't had any signs lit up yet saying anything about hail or anything like that, so I guess it's kind of, you get it as you see it. It's not coupled for lightning strikes. Nothing like on the last video, though. Kind of sucks because I'm pretty sure as soon as I shut off the camera, the lightning will strike again.
Big enough.
Hopefully when I get back over, cable will, sign they are going to do, fucking speed limit.